Hello again, everybody, and welcome back to another special edition of the Rural Report. I am your Rural 2IC, and I got two things I want to say. First one, and we will make this a tradition since we're a smaller channel, but I want to wish One Vision a very happy birthday. So if you guys want to shout out for your birthday, please let me know. Throw something in the comments, send me an email, something, let me know. And I'll give you guys a happy birthday shout out, because with everything that's going on in the world, it is great to do some good news and have a smile and all that. So happy birthday to you. Now, next is I got an email. Let me put it right here because I got permission to share this. This is with Heaven's Fire, and they sent me an email where they were inspired by the char cloth video and they wanted to try it for themselves. And so here is the first attempt, and then I have this, I'm impressed, like, holy cow, this is what I absolutely adore. And then look at this one here. Okay, this is success. Okay, I want you to be able to see those pictures and see there's black on the cloth. That is char cloth. That is 100% success. You made it. Congratulations. I am super proud of you. Like, I am stoked. As soon as I got that email, I lit up. I was like, yes, somebody did it. Somebody felt the bug of it. They saw it and they was like, I gotta try this. And they did. They sat out and got the material needed and they gave it a try. Now, is it 100%, you know, full on, the whole thing's black and absolutely perfect? No, but there is char cloth there. So that is success. All they got to do now is perfect it. Who is perfect on their first attempt? Nobody. Okay. This is a channel for brand new preppers. Somebody that's never tried char cloth, you know, maybe not even knew what char cloth was, sat out to that video that was put out, got the materials, followed it step by step, and on their first attempt was successful. Congratulations. That is amazing. And I love that. If you guys see something and you try it, or anything along those lines of, you know, maybe not something you can put pictures, but you have a story to share, I love to get those. Even if you don't want me to share it, that's fine, I won't. But I love to get those success stories. And if I can share it, even better, because it just goes to demonstrate that a person stumbled upon this channel, saw something of value, tried it, was inspired to try it, and had a success story. Even if it wasn't 100% success, there's still success in there. Now all it is just figuring out, do I need a little bit more heat? How do I distribute a little bit more? Did I have the tent a little too full, not full enough? Did I leave it on long enough? Now you're just playing with it to perfect it. But you just learned a valuable survival skill. And I'm so very happy. I couldn't wait. I was actually going to do this tomorrow, but I couldn't wait. I had to do it now because I'm so excited. So congratulations to you again. And anybody else has these, please share it with me. It's absolutely amazing, because your story may be the one that inspires somebody else to try it. They see the video and they go, wow, that's really neat. And then all of a sudden they see something like this where they go, well, hey, somebody saw that video and they actually tried it and it worked for them. Maybe I can do it too. Yes. Yes. Try it. I encourage you. So hats off to everybody out there. I'm so proud of it. I love this community. I love the way that everything's shaping up. You guys rock. You guys are absolutely amazing. So I love each and every one of you guys. Keep it up. Keep prepping. You guys absolutely are amazing. So stay tuned. More information to come. Hopefully more success stories too. I got some things for you guys that hopefully some really good content that's getting ready to come out. So again, thank you so much for tuning in. More information to come. Guys, have a great and blessed night. above all else, remember to remain united, because we're all prepping in this together.